Everything today has been so perfect. I'll never forget my beautiful bride walking down the aisle. I knew I was the luckiest man in the world and that we were meant to be together. Diana and I are soulmates. She has the kindest heart and is the most caring and loving person I could have hoped to have met. She has endless selfless love. When we are together, it seems like time stops and nothing else matters. Diana, you are my rock, my soul, my inspiration for everything that I do and plan to do for the rest of our lives. If I didn't have you, I wouldn't be the same person. You make me who I am and bring out the best in me. I'm really excited about spending the rest of my life with you. And then hopefully we can be parents in the not so distant future. Can we all raise a glass for the beautiful bride and our everlasting love?
A stranger, you're all I'm thinking of. I praise the Lord above for sending me love. I cherish every hug. I really love you so much, baby, baby. Pray for someone like you, and I thank God
and to hold from this day forward,
for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish till death us do part, according to God's holy law.
In the presence of God I make this vow.
All my life I pray for someone like you. Yes, I pray.